Ujitetue sasa.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tukatikatie zote.
Hey, this one is dipped.
Oh, they are going to panda.
The tree should actually be lower than the ground level.
We are happy to be here today to assist in planting trees in this Buru area, which is part of the larger Mau complex catchment area. And we know that trees are very important because they help to conserve the environment in terms of things like water. You know, they preserve the water so that when it rains, the water doesn't run off easily. And also, they, of course, they capture carbon. So the trees are very important in Kenya, and we need all to improve the coverage of trees that we have in Kenya. That's why as ERC, we take this as one of the corporate social responsibilities we do during our spare time, is to we go around and plant trees, because we know that they are very important. In this area, we in the more complex area, we have hydro generation, and with hydro generation, it's very important that we have trees so that we attract rain, and also, like we said, the water doesn't run off easily. It keeps going down the rivers continuously throughout the year. Also, we have geothermal resources, like where we are is a Buru area. We already have an Buru plant here. Geothermal, you know, is also from water, because it's a renewable energy, but the water has to seep into the ground first, then it is heated and comes up. So without trees, the place can become dry, and then eventually the resource can dry up. Also, we have lakes around. The lakes require water and require that the environment is maintained. So we are very happy to be associated with this reforestation of the Buru, because we find, like you can see, a lot of places they are empty with no trees. And we shall continue planting more trees. Today we are doing like 700 trees, and after that we shall plant more as time goes by.
Tell us more about the, probably the energy potential of this whole area.
In terms of geothermal, this whole area, like it has a potential of more than 7,000 megawatts. At the moment we are generating only 200. So you can see we have a long way to go. There's a big potential. We need to maintain the place in its original form, you know, so that environmentally it is a sound place and it can continue generating the resources in a renewable fashion.
Thank you. fine. Thank you.